Fastball, Hopper under the glove of the diving Crawford. Here comes the throw to the plate, and the Dodgers win it 3-2, and the magic number is 5. And they pitch to Adrian Gonzalez and paid the price. We were first guessing. I thought surely they would walk Adrian and pitch to Ethier. But the veteran Affelt went 2-2 and got a low fastball whacked just under the glove of the diving Crawford. Pagan, playing shallow, made a good throw to the plate, but Carl Crawford was just able to beat it. And the Dodgers win it 3-2. The Giants have played in 6 straight one-run games, and the Dodgers pull this one out. The number is 5, and tomorrow night it'll be Clayton Kershaw on the mound against Madison Bumgarner. Crawford running as if his life depended on it. A good throw is right after him, and he made it, much to the delight of the big crowd. 3 runs, 9 hits, and no errors for the Dodgers. 2 runs.